I didn't say that.
When this war widens, and it will, and Saddam Hussein comes into play, and maybe Libya, and maybe Syria, and maybe the Sudan, and maybe even Iran, when all these come into play, are we going to be as united as we are now?
Oh, I think we will be.
Really?
Yeah, I think...
You guys aren't going to give Bush a hard time?
I think that we will be united with the president throughout this war on terrorism.
Our course,